Kylie Bunbury and you're watching Kingsmen Media. January of last year, and I auditioned I think around May, and then I got the movie in June. It was kind of a by chance sort of situation because it's my first movie, so super exciting. My prom was pretty normal. I went to two proms. I went my junior and my senior year. My junior year, the only story that I really have about my prom is that my prom dress was horrible. It was really ugly now that I look back at it. Definitely don't stress out about prom. I mean, it is the final dance and it's supposed to be fun, so don't let it consume you. I mean, you don't have to necessarily go with somebody. You can go alone, you can go with friends. It's supposed to be fun, so don't let it stress you out too much.